our kids, they're gonna go into a field that there's more representation, more faces that look like them. And I can encourage them to use that technology, not only for career opportunities, but use that technology to give them a voice.
So Mark right now is moving, as you see, we're moving millions of years ahead of time here, and we have, yes, a star is born.
So much of what we do in schools can be sitting down, like paper and pencil, or a lot of times it's very passive.
I think project-based learning and hands-on makes it come to real life. It's not something just that they just see on the computer or on TV. They can now put into action what they have learned.
Let's pretend you know nothing about a particular place or a particular person or a particular point in time. What UNSUNG does is it puts the human being like into that experience in a way that makes it more tangible.
I was surprised at how they used the STEAM curriculum. They were very innovative, and it was fun to see how they interacted with the software and how they changed their mindset.
Visceral science actually takes the kids and they can actually experience what it looks like, what exactly is happening when stars are formed. They can see the gases and gravity interacting in those nebulas and actually trigger a star formation. This is experiencing science, not just reading about it. This is what the future is gonna look like.
We have learned some things that we can continue to use to drive learning and to drive social emotional development and growth of our students.
I measure the success of this program by the engagement of students who probably were not necessarily interested in science before, and now they're the first one that they want to log on to the program. The students were talking about the program, how much they learned, and what they wanted to do with it.
In this situation, students don't even realize how much they're learning. They are learning and they're participating and they're collaborating, and they're not even thinking like, I'm at school, this is my eighth grade US history class. They're just engaged, they're just doing the thing. I hope that, you know, my students are the future leaders. I know my kids have so much to offer, and I want them to have opportunities to lead our world in a way that like suits their unique talents and interests and abilities.
Cutting edge strategies on how to use that technology, how to teach effectively with the device, how to use all these amazing apps that they're exposed to. To see our kids not only learn those skills, but being confident and presenting themselves to the world and saying, hey, I am here, and you have to pay attention to what I have to say. I mean, that for me is important.